It's Friday afternoon when police responded initially to a shooting with the first homicide. We ended up having two of them. The first one was a shooting in Southeast Oklahoma City. It was at a tire shop along Southeast 29th Street. When officers arrived, they found one person there who had been shot. That person was transported to an area hospital where sadly he succumbed to his injuries. It was a teenage young man. It appears, at least on the surface, that he and another young man were handling a firearm when it accidentally discharged, striking the victim and killing him. Investigators are still going through the process of interviewing people and trying to determine exactly how all of this transpired, but on its surface at this time it appears to be an accidental shooting.